everyone, welcome back to another episode of Web Tech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how to log into BBSI Payroll service. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. BBSI, or Barrett Business Service Inc., expertises in payroll processing, employee benefits, workers' compensation coverage, risk management and workplace safety programs, and much more. If you would like to log into BBSI Payroll service and log into your portal, go and click open a web browser. In the search box at the top, type in www.bbsi.com and press enter. From the official website that looks like this, go to the top right corner and click on My BBSI Login. A new tab will open up. You'll end up in the login portal for BBSI. Start by entering your email address into the text box at the top. Make sure to type in a valid email address that is connected to your account. Now, head over to the next field and type in the password for your account. Again, make sure to type in the correct password if you want to log in without any kind of a problem. You can double check your password by clicking on the eye icon at the right corner, which will help you reveal your password and double check before moving on. If you don't know what your password is, since you've forgotten it and don't seem to remember it at all, you can click on this link right here that says Reset My Password. Follow the on-screen prompts and you'll be able to reset your password to a new one. After everything's typed in and you are good to go, click on the login button and you'll be logged into BBSI Payroll service. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.